We have not lost the Savior who cares about us. The Bible is still right when it declared that we ought to cast our cares upon Him, for He cares for us. And in the song that we just finished singing, for those of you that need a little strength right now, lift your hands right where you are. It's not on our schedule to sing, but I just want to sing it tonight because I feel you in my spirit. You are my strength. Strength like no other. Lift those hands high. Lift them. Don't be ashamed. Strength like no other. Reaches to me. You are my strength. Strength like no other. Strength like no other. Reaches to me. You are my hope.
Yes. Thank you, Lord.
Hope like no other. Hope like no other. Reaches to me. I need.
Come on. That's it.
The old.
Come on.
I need thee.
Yes, God.
Yeah.
do me a favor. Look at your neighbor and tell your neighbor, say, neighbor, out of everything that I've been through, what I release out of my mouth, I owe him that and some more. Somebody open up your mouth and give him glory right here. Good as God has been to each and every last one of us. Look at your neighbor and tell your neighbor, you don't have the right. No. I need you to say it with an attitude. Look at your neighbor, tell your neighbor, say, neighbor, you don't have a right to be silent. Look at somebody and say, it's your job to tell of the goodness of the Lord. It's your duty. Now listen, Pastor, I'm going to give him 20 seconds. 20 seconds. And if God has done anything for you, and you know that it was him, that it was no goodness of your own. Watch this, Larry. Hold it. See, this is where we go wrong at. We want to give him praise when we feel something creeping up on us. But look at somebody and say, I got to learn how to give him praise when nothing is happening. I got to learn how to create a praise when everything seems to be going well. I got to learn how to bless his name. So I'm going to give you 20 seconds, and I want your feet to testify of the goodness of the Lord. Dance. Listen. Do me a favor. Grab your neighbor.
Yes, I need it.
Grab your neighbor. And tell your neighbor, say, neighbor, I got 4 words to tell you. Hit me. Yes, I made it. Yes, I made it. Whatever the devil tried to do,
my God.
If you are glad of the fact that God blocked it and it passed over you, look at somebody and say, I should have been, but God blocked it. It should have happened, but God blocked it. So there's a song that we sing. You brought me over for every trial. You sing me through for every blessing. Hallelujah. For this, I give you praise. The song we just said, come on. For every mountain you brought me,
you brought me over.
For every trial, come on. You sing me through.
For every blessing,
I sing hallelujah.
You praise.
for this. I give you praise. One last time. For this, I give you praise. Now, without me asking you or coaching you, with every fiber of your being, not your hands, but lift your voice unto a worthy God. Wonderful God. Wonderful God.